First match in Cyprus, big win today. Your feelings?
Yes, very happy. Very happy to win. It was important to start good, and we was very focused about this game. And now we will enjoy the next game. But it was important today to win.
Your feelings about your team in Cyprus?
Yes. I know a little bit the country, the city, the club also. So yes, I feel very good in the club, and I'm happy. Yes.
And about some words about the match in with Real, against Real. Your feelings? Every player wants to play in Santiago Bernabeu, isn't it?
Yes, of course. It's like a little dream. So it's very good to when you're a player, it's the top of the football. So we will enjoy, and that's it. We work a lot for this.
And you go for win.
Yes, we want to disturb them for sure. In the paper, for sure, they are better, but we never know.
And some words about the fans.
Yeah, good.
It's always behind
us.
Yes,
always behind us, outside, at home. So, very, very good. Really enjoy it.